Here he comes. Time to find out what we signed up for.
It's good to have you back in the fold. Wish we were under better circumstances.
We'll be up against our old teammates. People we trained with. Fought with.
I know this is difficult. But I need you to move past that. This is bigger than any of us. Team, we have the green light for Operation Lone Wolf. Thanks to intel from Mitchell, we know that Irons will be traveling to his private estate for a high-level meeting. I'll be leading the insertion team, and SEAL teams will be on standby for exfil. Irons is priority number one. We infiltrate his home, and we gather intel on his next move. Let's get it done. Knox, how's it going?
Almost done patching into the drone network. I'm in. The drone patrols are switching out. Clock is ticking.
Kingpin, we're at the front door.
Copy. You're clear to knock.
Ready, Hooks. Kingpin, we are proceeding to checkpoint one.
Copy. We have you on the tracker.
Irons' personal estate.
So this is what thousands of dead bodies will buy you.
I'll track down Irons. We need to be there when he meets with his contact. Alona, on me. Let's move.
Mitchell, I'm activating your AR optics. Target tracking coming online. All right, now tag an asset. Optics check out. Syncing your HUD to the drone network. We can track anybody within 500 meters of the estate. All right, Mitchell. Get to the security center and patch me into their system. Don't move. Tangle's on your left. Move into those bushes. Let's take care of that last guy. Wait until he's closer. It's quiet. Take him out. All right, Mitchell. Security center is in the back. Work your way around. There's a lot of activity. Get out of there. Drone on the way.
Sending the escort now.
System will only be down a couple of minutes. Don't waste time down there. Time to see if the print we got was worth the price. Uploading prints to your suit.
Welcome, David.
I'm in. Okay. I've got full control of their cameras. Good job. Get out of there. Drones are back online. Back to the roof. Hurry up, Mitchell. Cormac, we're all patched in.
Nice work. Mitchell, regroup with me at Iron's office. Milona, you got Overwatch.
Copy. Mitchell, proceed to the front yard. Stick to the shadows. All right, Mitchell. It's not going to be easy getting across. Lots of options. I'll cover you best I can.
Oh no, I've got plenty of time. John's busy getting ready for a meeting he's having tonight. Uh-huh. I know. Right, exactly. I know. Something strange is going on. And John can talk about it.
The tango's on the balcony. Careful.
Do
drone on the way.
Talk about anything
civilians,
else?
Head your way. Get up in the rafters, quick.
Lucky, seriously, how much money do you need? Will it even matter after a while?
Sure, a guy like I. Lock down the estate. Call
Mr. Quick, hide.
The man. Rich as hell, powerful, but he doesn't look.
All right, clear.
I was hoping I'd see him.
Get out of sight! Tank, careful, Mitchell. We've got a lot of activity near the driveway. Cormac will meet you on the balcony.
Nice and clean out there, Mitchell.
Knox, we're inside. Have you found Irons?
Negative.
There's his desk. Get started.
We're in. Let's see what we can find.
Found something.
Knox, we've got the meeting itinerary. It's in the hangar. Happening soon.
The hangar's sealed up tight. Not gonna be easy getting in.
Damn it. Knox, we have a situation. We've been locked out of the system.
I see it. They sent out a full alert. Patrols are headed your way. You gotta get out of there. There's a convoy incoming. Northwest entrance, ETA 30 seconds.
Mitchell, move it. We can't miss that convoy.
We have it in sight. Send the drone team back up.
Convoy's our ticket to the hangar. Hijack the intercom and stall the convoy.
Roger.
Mitchell, follow me. Wait for my signal.
Hello. State your name and all the map.
Now.
Yes, hello. I'm box driving, and the passenger is Dr. Bellamy. Here to see
one moment. Brian.
In position, Knox.
Okay, you're all clear. Mr. Irons is waiting. Have a good night.
Bellamy. Knox, run that name.
Already on it. Bellamy is an alias for Dr. Pierre Danois.
Alona, I thought it was rotting in an atmosphere.
So did I.
Knox, long as too late. I want to know what the hell Danois doing here.
Copy that.
Dr. Bellamy? There's been a security breach.
What? What's going on?
Please, sir. Mr. Irons is this way.
Are we safe? Who is he?
I'm
sorry.
No.
It's procedure. We have our orders.
On me.
Okay, bring him home. Good work, team. Let's find out where that plane's heading.